Am I the meanest?
Sure enough.
Am I the prettiest?
Sure enough.
Am I the baddest mofo low down around this town?
Sure enough.
Well, who am I?
Sure enough.
Who am I?
Sure enough.
I can't hear you.
Sure enough.
Shogun of Harlem.
About ready to kick off fight number six with two big fellas, Larry Dawson and Phil the Troll Presley.
And Larry coming out of Colorado for this fight.
That's quite a jaunt.
Only 1 month of training for this fight in particular, but he has quite a bit of jiu-jitsu and boxing training in his background. This is his first fight too, Mike.
First fight, huh? Wow.
Larry in the tight compression shorts. Phil in the blue trunks.
Phil with a 4-2 record. Larry must not be scared of much. Phil having a little bit more experience, but I don't think Larry really cares about that.
No. Wow, he's got some big hits.
Not sure, was that referee stoppage or is that the fight? Looks like referee stoppage of sorts.
He did stop it. Phil taking some hard shots down there. Referee jumped in.
Probably the right call by the referee. Fighter safety first out of anything.
And it is just amateur. These guys have to get up and go to work and pay bills, and they can't do that.
Those are some big shots.
Yeah, that's a lot of fists coming at your face, Eric.
Yeah, it is.
Well, not your face, Phil's face.
I mean, it felt like it was my face. They were big shots.
Yes, they were. You got to give it to Phil for stepping in there.
Yeah. Be a little upsetting for Phil getting the fight stopped a little early, but still, fighter safety always needs to come first.
Even though he hopped up and looked, he was walking straight, didn't look, fighter safety, first and foremost.